Booster shot number 38. Don't store old powder in your gunny sack. Years ago, during times of war, soldiers stored their ammunition in a small pouch called a gunny sack. When it came time to fight, they would use this ammunition to load their weapons and continuously fire across enemy lines. In the battlefield of communication, the same tactics can be seen in interpersonal behavior. When you encounter the enemy, firing a barrage of negative remarks, what type of gunpowder do you have stored in your gunny sack? Is it fresh gunpowder pertaining to the current conflict, or stale and laden with a long-ago litany of complaints and injuries? Consider the following as examples of ammo you might fire. You think I'm late? Well, you're always late. Remember last week? I thought you'd never show up. We waited and waited for you, but you didn't show. And remember last year when you did the same thing? Don't talk to me about keeping my cubicle clean. You're one to talk. Remember last January when the cleaning lady found a cup of eggnog left over from last year's Christmas party? With your history, I wouldn't talk. If these are types of shots you're firing, you might be a gunny sacker, someone who pulls out old, stale ammunition and during times of conflict unleashes a barrage of past hurts and complaints on others. Unfortunately, gunny sacking doesn't address the issue at hand. It only serves to escalate conflict and tension. Rarely does it help foster improved relationships. Your prescription. Notice when you're gunny sacking, when you bring up old and dated issues that do nothing but push people further away from you. Instead, focus your efforts on resolving current issues, not ancient history.